Hi, I'm Heidi. I'm a resident of Clayton, and I'm so excited about the launch of MyNC.com. This is excellent. It's so supportive of the community, and it's reflective of how responsive NBC 17 is to the needs of the community. We look forward to the partnership between Clayton and NBC 17.
Hi, I'm Betty Jocko, and I live in Clayton, North Carolina, a great city to live, and I love MyNC.com because it'll help me stay aware of all the events and happening around town.
Hi, my name is Julie and I'm from Clayton. One of the most interesting things I've discovered about MyNC.com is it's real helpful if you're looking for a job. I have a friend who just very easily hooked into the classified section and was able to get email alerts hourly on new jobs being posted in the field area that he was interested in. He's able to shoot out his resumes one right after another, and within a week had 3 interviews.
Hi, my name is Diane Dean. I'm with Cruise One, and we're here at Starbucks with the new opening of MyNC.com, and I'm just so excited about what this is going to do for Clayton. I look forward to seeing everybody's postings and the news and everything that you can put on there. So everybody check it out.
Hi, I'm Chris Weeks from Clayton, and I am looking forward to local sports scores at Clayton.MyNC.com.
Hi, my name is Barbara Nangle, and I've been a resident of Clayton for 3.5 years now, and I am very excited about MyNC.com. It'll be a wonderful way to show the rest of North Carolina what Clayton is really all about. It's a wonderful town.
Hi, I'm Gloria Lesher. We are so looking forward to using this MyNC.com. It is just one of the best things that has ever come along, and I think we are on the vanguard of what is really happening with news and community input.
My name is Teresa DeGraff. I live here in Clayton, and I'm absolutely delighted that NBC 17 is here in Clayton to help us all get connected. I'm a member of the Neighbors and Newcomers group, and we're looking forward to sending our newsletter and some of the pictures of all the activities that our group has in Clayton.
Consider Clayton.MyNC officially open.